Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's Summer's Life, and today is the last day of Ramadan, and also today is the Chandrat. As you know, Chandrat is the end of Ramadan. Everyone cites the new moon of Sawal and marks the Eid al-Fitr, also known as the festival of the end of Ramadan. And I'm going to show you the vlog on the last day of Ramadan and Eid al-Fitr. Pizza and sambusa. I'm cooking right now, and I'm making mamul. It is on the marination. So it is almost time for last pizza. Alright. Eat Malik. So I'm making mamul right now, so this is the process. And one of them are cooking in the microwave. And after making mamul, I'm going to sleep. So see you guys in the morning. I'm going to try this incense stick for Eid. This is Maya Supreme. By the way, this video is not sponsored.
نبلقاكم طيبين والسعادة بالأحبة وهم معانا عايدوهم يا عساهم عايدين باركوا يا حباب نور العيد جانا فيه فرحة نبلقاكم طيبين والسعادة بالأحبة وهم
معانا عايدوهم يا عساهم عايدين. It's a part of the Sunnah of Eid, eating hot days. So it's sick, but it's a bit rain. I hope there's no Eid prayers at the running track. And this is the schedule for the bus until Eid prayer.
Yeah, so I went on the bus. And it's 6:28 a.m. in here.
إحنا هلا متواجدين باركوا يا أحباب عيدنا والسعادة بالأحبة وهم معانا يا بلا بالغردي لحظة لقانا وانثر الآمال وانت تغردي
So I have everything else. Yeah. So I'm now at the stadium.
Allah
Alhamdulillah, and we just finished the prayer and we listen to Papa. Now I'm going home.
عيدنا وأطفالنا وضحكة رضانا بيننا والأغمنا مسلمين.
Got to start with eat with a Bombay tea. Get it? Bombay tea, boade.
One eternity later.
Biryani. I'm going to eat now. And I'm about to go somewhere else. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this. Make sure to subscribe and I'll see you guys soon.